has pizza on it.
Good morning, my name is Avea.
Today is February 27, 2004.
It is a week two, day one.
Lunch today is French toast sticks.
For breakfast tomorrow is brekkie bars. Goodbye. Great job, Ms. Toland.
Oh, hi, Emoji. The kids were asking where you were. Oh, you've been around? Oh, you have some exciting news for us, Emoji? Oh, I almost forgot. So you're right, Emoji. The Minnesota Wild are coming. Oh, you want to know if they're bringing their mascot? Do you remember the mascot's name, Emoji? Oh, you do remember. Oh, you're a friend of Nordy's? Should we show the boys and girls a picture of Nordy? Oh, you think that would be a good idea? Okay. So, Nordy, just looking at Nordy. I called you Nordy. So, Emoji, look at Nordy. So, Nordy should be coming tomorrow for the assembly in the morning. Oh, you know Miss Milleren is a huge Minnesota Wild fan. Well, I know there's some other kids in the school, too. Yep, they love the Wild. Oh, you're going to go get your hockey stick? Okay, bye, Emoji. Wonder if Emoji thinks he's going to play hockey. Boys and girls, I used to be a distance learning school principal. Remember the COVID years we had distance learning school? And I was cleaning out some files. And I found a very special file that included Fair Pilgrim Lane kids at a talent show. Let's watch Savannah from years ago.
My portion, a constant friend, is he. His eye is on.
It's time to take our four deep breaths to get us grounded and ready to start our day. Make sure your feet are planted on the floor, that you're sitting up straight, and we can take these deep breaths slow and easy. So, here we go. Take a deep breath in and out. And in and out. And in and out. And one last big one in and out. Have a great day.